29 new COVID-19 cases have been reported here and all imported, and this is the highest daily number in 3 months. 23 are work pass holders, including 21 foreign domestic workers. 4 are Singaporeans or permanent residents. All the cases were placed on stay-home notice or isolated upon arrival. Now, the national tally is 58,461.